Look at that right there, guys. Roof's on. We got that weather still in there, ice and storm. Different companies had different names for it. Started wrapping her. We're about, I don't know, maybe halfway done with the bottom level. The next thing is going to be framing up that second floor. And that'll take no time whatsoever. We already started on the other side. We should be completely done with drying this in by hopefully Friday.